We are asked here to predict the effect of decreasing the container volume on the amounts of each reactant and product in the following reactions. Okay, we have here hydrogen gas and chlorine gas forming hydrogen chloride. So essentially, let's try to draw that first here. Okay? And, you know, let's try just to have like at equilibrium, for example, we have, shall we say, we'll have hydrogen, okay? Let's put hydrogen as red. So, hydrogen gas. Okay. Let's say that meron tayong tatlong hydrogen gas. Shall we say, ganoon na lang. Okay. Hydrogen gas, tatlong hydrogen gas. You also have tatlong chlorine gas. Let me put that in yellow. Tatlong chlorine gas. Okay. Oh, hindi kita, no? Hindi na lang yellow. I'm choosing green. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay, I'm choosing green for chlorine, and chlorine is quite big, a big molecule. Okay. But treatment kasi ng molecule is yung binibilang nila, yung number talaga, hindi yung laki, yung ano. They are treated as one count, one count, one count, one count, one count. So six molecules all in all. And we assume also that we are actually have at equilibrium, established na yung equilibrium, meron din tayong nagawang HCl. So, HCl, siguro sabihin natin na tatlo or apat, for example. Parang ganun. Okay, sabihin na lang natin na, ano ba? Dalawa lang. Sabihin natin apat. Apat na nga. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, apat yung HCl. Of course, H pa lang yung na-draw ko. So, Cl nga, di ba? Ito pala. Ito pala yung H. Cl pala yung nagawa ko. Okay. So, yun. Yun yun. So, ilan ba molecule nga na meron tayo ngayon? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Sampu lahat. Okay? What do you think will happen? All of these are gases. Okay. What do you think will happen when the volume of the container decreases. So, ngayon, nag-decrease yung volume. So, mangyari, pagkakasyahin mo tong 10 sa isang maliit na container, so, mangyari? Magsisiksikan sila, okay? Magsisiksikan sila kasi nga, masyado nang masikip kasi lumit yung volume mo. So, anong gusto mong gawin? Hindi mo nang pwedeng itapon sa labas kasi sealed container to. Anong pwede mong gawin? Let's try to do something. Yung sasabihin ng ano mo is, let's try to do something. Parang, mag-react nga tayo para kukunti, maging ano na lang, maging, sasabihin niya, mag-react nga tayo para steer away na lilit yung, kukunti yung volume natin or kukunti yung amount ng molecules natin. Isampu tayo eh. In this case, let's try this option. Yung dalawang, yung isang hydrogen, okay, this one, and isang chlorine, this one will react, it will form dalawang HCl. So, anong mangyari? Kung mag-react silang dalawa, nakagawa ka ng dalawang HCl. So, ilan ng molecule, no? Nakakonsume ka ng dalawa, nakagawa ka ng dalawa, total effect nun, 10 pa rin sila, right? Bakit? Kasi, pag nag-react yung dalawang ito, isang ganito, tsaka isang chlorine, nakagawa sila ng dalawang, okay, makagawa sila ng dalawang hydrogen chloride. Nag-react nga sila, nawala nga sila, nakagawa naman sila ng dalawang hydrogen chloride. Pareho pa rin yun, bilang pa rin yun, 10 pa rin yun, okay? So in that case, walang effect. Any reaction, kasi nga delta N nito is 0 to two molecules, meaning isang H2, isang Cl2, magiging dalawang HCl. So, mangyari nun, wala silang magawa. They cannot do anything by just reacting para ano. So, dito, wala silang magawa. The system cannot do anything. Kaya, hindi siya mag-shift forward or backward. Okay? The equilibrium will still be there. Kasi, wala siyang gagawin. Kasi, pag ginawa niya yun, wala lang namang effect eh. Pag nag-forward siya, dalawang mawawala, makaka-form ka ng dalawa rin, pareho lang. Pag nag-backward ka, ganun din. So, in this case, no change. Meaning, the reaction, the equilibrium will not shift. Okay? How about this one? Dalawang H2 saka dalawang O2, isikipan mong volume, anong mangyayari? Makakaproduce ka ng, in this case, makakaproduce ka ng water. Okay? And, what is water? Water is liquid, and this liquid water is, yung volume na ma-occupy niyan, masyadong ano lang, masyadong malit lang yung volume na ma-occupy niyan. In this case, is kitang-kita na pag ang volume container mo, di-decrease yung container mo, mas i-prefer nila na, masyadong masikip na tayo, pre. So, anong gagawin nila? Mag-react nga tayo para ma-produce tayo ng liquid water, which is, kukonti lang yung ma-occupy na volume ng water na yan. A very, very small volume. So, in that case, parang, oh, walang volume to eh. Masyadong malit ng volume na occupy ng water na to. So, para ma-relieve yung pag-decrease ng volume ng container, ang gagawin nila is mag-move forward. Forward. Shift forward. Bakit? Kasi pag nag-shift forward sila, from 3 molecules of a gas, makakagawa sila ng parang no molecule of a gas at all. Liquid. Liquid. Ang volume na occupy ng liquid, for example, ito yung water mo na gas. Na yan. Okay? Gas na water. Pag nagiging liquid yan, yung volume na ma-occupy niyan is dito lang. Okay? So, ano lang, parang negligible na yung volume na ma-occupy ng liquid water mo pag nagiging liquid yung gas na yan, ng H2 tsaka O2 na yan, or gas na water na yan. So, in that case, the reaction will move forward kasi pag nag-forward sila, kukunti yung ano nila. In this case, the gas lang ang nagdo-dominate kasi yung liquid water mo, parang negligible yung volume niyan. Okay? So, that's it. I hope hindi ganun kalan nalito. So, anyway, thank you.